Welcome back to Big Bird in Saipan. I'm back with another video. So I'm here helping my dad, Sakati. And what is my job to do is just put the Sakati into the fence. And I'm just waiting until he's putting more. So basically, he doesn't want me to cut because my eye over here. And we just finished from the hospital. They took out the stitch on my eye and it was okay. So this is how it looks like, you guys. So for the result, you guys can see that over here is the top part. I don't know, it's covering, guys. It's like near where's my bottom eye over here. It's only two stitch. They took it out already, so I'm fine. Okay, I'm fine already. They said you don't have to put the bandage. They said to just be careful on more when you're going. Actually, you guys, the incident was near church. It's near from this road going in for the compound, that company's name. Very close to that place, then we're close to San Vicente school, that there's a road going in, something like that. That's where the accident was. So I'm getting okay. The doctor said that to not wear contacts at night, just use it in the morning. I don't really use contacts, I only go when party. Like, I don't really like using glasses, I only use that. Yeah, so you guys, that's all, because I explained it to my cousin Kuya BJ and I didn't even get his question. Basically I didn't understand, so I read it again and now I do understand. So right now I'm just waiting for my dad to be done. We're done, but he's just watching the water. So guys, please like, subscribe and share, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye and adios.